I don't know, the camera's making some sort of camera picture thing, telling me something that I should know. I don't know. This is the Hagstrom. Maiden's feeding. Let's look at what we hate about it. It wasn't tough to see. And we'll try and fix that up. So I gotta say hi to Ryan and to Hunter. Because I know that they both watch these videos. So Hunter, pay attention, buddy, and you can be as crazy as your old great uncle Dave. So I'm sort of looking at this. This is sort of a conundrum of what does what. I can see a couple screws that make things go up and down. I can see that the pickups are way too high, and that's why the string action is way too high, because it's hitting the pickups. So I guess we gotta just sort of see what's going on. It's got a truss rod. Hopefully that works. How is that embedded in there? Oh, it's a skinny little thing. And look, it's got some sort of aluminum extrusion for a neck reinforcement. That looks pretty cool. Hold on, let's see what else I can spy. There's the serial number. So maybe someone can figure out what the hell year it was made. These sort of tuning pegs, they make me laugh, because underneath there's not much. Some lacquer checking. Now what's this guy here? What's this hole? What the hell's that do? And it looks like there's something in there too. Let's have another look on the upside. Well, that's got to be the bolt that holds the bridge in place, I guess. I gotta take it apart to find out what happens there, but first let's make sure the pickups slide up and down so that we get the string action somewhere into the realm of reality. I don't want to take it into the basement, it's just too nice. Here, you hear that crazy bug there making its noise? That thing could die anytime. That wouldn't hurt me at all. But anyway, interesting bridge configuration. Not a hell of a lot to adjust there. Well, I guess there is, but there isn't. We'll figure it out in the next little bit. Hold on. Just a little update here on Project Knob. This is a little Silvertone knob replica. We'll do that in clear, maybe in black. That one works great. These all work great. Nice. Both pickups work, but a little bit of that. That's nothing to get excited about. This. Is that what it's supposed to do? That's your kill switch? Stiff as hell. Well, I'm not quite sure what to do. He wants new strings. He wants it set up. Let's see if these drop down, and then we'll find out. Okay, so I had some success dropping the pickups down, so now I think I can probably drop the bridge down to something, to a normal, this is what somebody called this William Tell string action. Look at that, that's ridiculous. Okay, let's get this fixed up. So far it plays like a demon. Plays like a demon if you like a Hagstrom. I don't know, it's kind of neat. If anybody knows what this switch does, maybe it's supposed to be a kill switch.
want to yank it all apart. So I guess I'll have to figure out what it is. By the markings or with your help. Okay, a Hagstrom, whatever the hell it is, bass, with a switch that we don't know whatever the hell it does. But everything else works. So we'll leave it and we'll play with it again. Cheers, folks. Talk to you soon.